going to be destroying my James Charles X Morphe palette, turning it into paint, and then painting a picture with my DIY palette paint. I guess I'm just going to start with my little spatula and start digging into Brother. Ooh. Okay, now we're just going to sit here and really mix it all together. Oh my god. Maybe I'll do some nice black next. Two colors down. God, this is taking so long. Let's get started. I feel like I need to like sketch it out first. I kind of like this because it's like this color looks so dark, but then as soon as you put it on and like actually start blending it, it really like softens up pretty quickly. I feel like the more like abstract colors I can bring in where they're not supposed to be, it makes it more fun. Whoa, I am really, really proud of how this turned out. Oh my gosh.